Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I am Dr. Arun Saroha. I am director and unit head of neurosurgery in Max Healthcare, which is located in New Delhi and northern capital region in India. So today I am going to talk about spine and spine problems. What are the kind of problems that a person can have in the spine? What are the kind of solutions available? What are the surgeries available? What we can do? And what are the things which are possible and easy? So this is the spine, as you can see, and this is the craniovertebral junction, which is here is the head, and this is the first part. This is the top area, and there are areas which the problems in mainly found in children or in trauma. This is the part which is known as cervical spine. This is the part which is known as dorsal spine, and this is the lumbar spine. Now, what is the most common thing that you hear of in the spine? So, if we are talking about the problems, then we talk about and we listen about disc problem, that the disc has ruptured. So, it is something like this that you would see, that if the disc is torn, then it would appear something like this, and there is a nerve which is going above, just above it and near to it. So, this nerve gets pressured. You can here see the bony architecture only. There is a lot of soft tissue around all these areas. So the canal, which the foramen through which the nerve is coming out, would become further narrow. And then in the presence of a disc, there would be a lot of pressure and the nerve would be under pressure and the pain would go into the leg or it would be there in the hip area. This is the commonest kind of a problem.